safe. Seems to be a lot of people walking through.
Non mi ricordo bene. Sembra che...